Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new here. Today I'm joined by a special guest because today is all about Amazon must-haves for doggies. So I've been talking about this video for a while. This is part of my best of Amazon series. I recently did a whole tab on my Amazon shop with all my pet essentials for my dogs. If you don't know, this is Bolt, and I also have another one, Skippy. He is currently sleeping. And also my parents have two more dogs and four cats. So I feel like I have a lot of products that I love that make our life with these pups easier. So today I'm going to be sharing everything with y'all. Bolt is not having it, are you, bunny? It's okay. Anyway, everything will be linked down below, and let me know, because I would love to know and to try out your must-have for your own pets in the comments. So yeah, let's go ahead and jump right in. So for grooming, like I said, my mom usually cuts the dog's hair like in the summer. This is a machine we have to cut their hair. It comes with a ton of different heads, and it is rechargeable and cordless, which is super important with dogs, especially like fidgety ones that don't like haircuts, and it's very silent, as you can see. So we use this a ton. It was so worth the money, even just to have on hand, like for matting or like an emergency, like quarantine, where you can't really like take them to the groomer. This is amazing. And then for filing down their nails, we have two. One is like more intense than the other. I'm not really sure which one, so I'll put it down below. But I think she uses this one for Cooper's nails that are obviously thicker. And this is what it looks like, also rechargeable and not loud at all. And then this one she uses for the smaller dogs. She also has a Chihuahua, so I'm pretty sure for Lola she uses this one. But for the other dogs, she uses this one. Once again, rechargeable and super silent. That's like the highest it goes, and it's pretty silent. So these are great to have on hand, just in case. And then for brushes, I have a couple that I love using on Cooper. Cooper has really like thick hair. He sheds way more than Skippy and Bolt. So for Bolt, I like to use this one. It's like short little bristles and they're pretty sharp, so it gets him super nice and fluffy. This was like about 20 bucks on Amazon, and I like how you can just like push it in and then wipe it once it has like hair on it, which is great. Then this one is like for Cooper as well. This just really helps getting the undercoat out. And then this rake is great to like remove any like matting that Cooper might have or anything like that. So if you have dogs that shed, this is like the holy grail combo.
Ignore the sticky notes on these. I'm about to go into labor at any moment, so I wanted my mom to have instructions. But one of my all-time favorite purchases of Amazon for my dog's kibble, it is this cereal dispenser. It just makes it super easy to just like add the food into the bowl, and it keeps it nice and fresh for them. Y'all, that kibble has changed my dog's life. Like, not to be dramatic, but Bolt used to get a lot of diarrhea, a lot of stomach issues. Skippy didn't used to have a lot of hair, and like, it's specific for skin and digestion, and it has truly changed the game for them. Also, Cooper used to have a lot of skin issues, so I get him the bigger one. I get my dogs the smaller one. I get those off Amazon. I also get the wet food off that brand, that same skin and digestion kind of Amazon. It's the best price I've found, and it comes here super quickly. I just have a little subscription for them. Obviously, they have a lot of treats. The majority of them are from Trader Joe's or just like food, like pet food stores. However, this I get off Amazon, and it was one of the best sellers a few months ago when I first mentioned it on my channel. Bolt is obsessed with these, and like I said, he has digestion issues, so I can't give him like too many bones that aren't like healthy-ish for him. So these are specifically for digestion, and he loves them. Skippy dies over them as well, but I have to like chop them up for him because he has no teeth. So I think they're $5.99 off Amazon for this pack.
Then I have a few supplements. This one I got on Prime Day, and they've been taking them every single day. They are nice and soft little
snacks. I can open it, let me show you. So this is what it looks like. If you also have a smaller dog, they are nice and soft, so I usually just crumble it up for Skippy and Bolt just eats it. They are chicken flavor because my dogs don't like anything like peanut butter or mint or anything like that. And these have a ton of different vitamins and benefits inside. Our vet recommended them. As always, I don't love recommending specific dog vitamins, supplements, or foods because every dog is different. So I highly recommend, if you're gonna purchase any of this, to discuss with your vet. Then I got this one, once again, just Bold and his digestion issues. I've also given this to Cooper because he also has that problem, and they are very nice and helpful. I've also repurchased them a ton. You can also find this at PetSmart and Petco and all that. And then, not to put Skippy on blast, but homeboy has been eating poop when he goes outside, so I decided to try this out. This is by Solid Gold Pet, and this is a stop eating poop and breath aid, which Skippy desperately needs. They have peppermint oil. He doesn't love to eat these, like, he's not obsessed with them or anything, but I have to like crumble them up into his food so he eats them, because y'all, it was becoming a problem. So I mean, we just started them, so I'll update y'all and find some favorites if they actually like work. Right now I'm just supervising him every time he goes outside. And then I have a like hemp oil, CBD, whatever you want to call it, mostly because Skippy gets really scared of thunder, and sometimes he just like won't sleep if it's too loud, or like on New Year's if we have to leave them for a while, whatever. Really like this one. It is for dogs and cats. Amazon has a ton of different options.
Okay, so ignore Skippy's cone, but this is probably my top recommendation. Like, if I had to recommend one product to a new like dog owner, for example, I love this car seat. If you have a smaller dog, maybe less than 20 pounds, it is just so nice. Like, I recently upgraded to this one that is way more sturdy, but I've had one off Amazon for years now. We use it all the time for vet visits, for road trips, just for taking them to the park, anything. Like I said, this one is nice and sturdy. It was 20 bucks, comes in different colors, and it has this little thing right here that you can attach to their collar so they don't move around in the car, which was and is a problem with Bolt, which is why I love having this. So we actually took them on like a 9-hour road trip. Skippy stayed in it the whole time. They like it, it's comfy, and that way they're not like running around all over the car. It comes, like I said, in different colors and different patterns, and it's just amazing. It's one of my favorite finds.
This is my dog's favorite thing ever, more than any toy, any treat, anything. Like, look, I'm just near it, I'm both already freaking out. My husband got this for me for Christmas because they're smaller dogs, they're also older dogs, and they get tired quickly, especially in the heat. So this was our way to like the solution to take them on walks with us and have them see the world. Bolt is a grumpy dog, and this is his favorite thing in the world. My parents also have one for their cats, and a lot of people in our neighborhood now have seen us walking them and they ask about it. So the main reason why we have it is because our dogs get tired on walks and we want to take them along. They freaking love this thing. Both of them fit in there like comfortably, like they just lay down side by side. But if you're concerned, if you have bigger dogs or something like that, they do sell a double one on Amazon. I'll put a picture on the screen. That one would be super helpful as well. It has cup holders, it has a little basket at the bottom. We've had it for over a year. We've gone on hikes with it. It's just been really, really great, and it folds real easy right here. So it was like 50 bucks. I cannot recommend it enough. If you have smaller dogs, older dogs, cats that you wanna take with you, you might look a little crazy, especially we get looks like, oh, I thought it was a baby, but like they literally love it. He's just right here waiting for us to go on a WALK, but we won't until later because right now it's 110 degrees. And because we have a platform bed, my husband actually got me this when we lived in the apartment. This is just like some stairs to help the dogs get up and down. Mostly my main concern was Bolt jumping off the bed and like hurting one of his legs, so this prevents him from doing that. And it actually works really well. They're nice and soft. Years ago, I tried some that were like wood and they were hard, and those just did not work. He did not like them. This one is around 50 bucks. It's lasted us about 2 years now, and he uses them every single day. Skippy, not so much, but mostly because he's terrified of stairs. Okay, so now for like cleaning supplies, I think it's like a must-have for pet owners, especially if you have dogs that shed a lot. So this is a carpet and rug vacuum. It uses some liquid in the back, and it really gets all like stains, pet hair. I don't know if y'all can see how much pet hair is under here. Hold on, because this is fogging up. Yeah, so this really deep cleans. We buy the carpet solution, I'll put it on the screen, and this is only $89 off Amazon. I cannot recommend it enough. We've used it so much. I was running this as we speak. We have two of this robot vacuum downstairs. We have mostly hardwood or like this vinyl flooring, but upstairs is all carpet. We've had this for a while since we lived in an all carpet apartment with two dogs, and it is the best one. It picks up so much dust, but also so many like bigger particles and obviously hair. I can show you. And the battery time is amazing. Oh yeah, so that was just now our downstairs area, and I run this every single day. It's amazing. You can usually find it on sale, and it's totally worth the money. You can also map it out with an app, or you can just simply like close off with a magnetic strip that it comes with certain areas of your house. But it's truly one of my all-time favorite purchases, especially with pets. And then about once a week, I like to go mostly upstairs and vacuum with this one. This is a Shark vacuum. It is amazing for the price. I got mine on Black Friday for under like $200. And y'all, I vacuum with the robot vacuum every single day, and then this once a week, and still look how much dust it collected. It's amazing. So if you have pets, you don't want to splurge on the Dyson, you don't mind that this one has a cord, I highly recommend it. I'll link a few options down below, but this one is just the best one. And then I wanted to mention this air purifier, mostly because we haven't used it consistently. My husband used to have it in his game room, but because we're having a baby and we do have two dogs, I thought it would be best to keep it in our master bedroom. So I've been using it every single day, and I will give you guys a full update and like thorough review in an Amazon Finds and Favorites coming up. But so far, I've been really impressed with what the filter has been picking up. So if you have pets, you're looking for an affordable air purifier, this one so far, so good. Then I have three more cleaning must-haves. This one is great for like little accidents on like carpet or even furniture. My dogs were having this problem where they kept peeing on my daughter's glider. And this worked really well to make them stop and to remove the stain. Speaking of stains, this one is my go-to for way more than pets. But sometimes my dogs, they do sleep on the bed with us, and maybe they leave like dirt or something. Hello. Thank you. They might leave like a little stain or a spot on our bedding or on the clothes. Like maybe I grabbed them and their pots were muddy, whatever. This takes everything out of clothes, fabric, whatever. And then this is great for like removing a specific like spot or stain of your carpet. Everything's from Amazon, and they are like our go-tos. Like, I'm so glad we have these. They obviously have a ton of toys. Their favorite ones though are the ones that come with these little things to take out. They're not like technically smart enough to take them out, but they just love how small these are. And I don't get those off Amazon. I actually get them at TJ Maxx or Marshall's, super affordable. But this one is one of their favorites. I think it's called the Lamb Chop, and this one you can get on Amazon. And then this is not from Amazon. I actually found this at Marshall's for $4.99, but we found that we were taking the dogs, like for example, we took them to a beach back in the spring, and I was just carrying around like a ceramic bowl with me instead of having something like this. So I'll try to find something similar off Amazon. We obviously haven't been honestly anywhere since for us to use it. But if you like to take your pet on hikes or even like little trips like that to the dog park, whatever, I think this would be helpful to have. Super affordable at Marshall's, and it comes in different sizes, but I'm sure I'm gonna find a ton of options on Amazon as well.
So guys, that's everything for today's video. Those are all the products that we're currently loving for our pups. Definitely let me know if you have any must-haves that I missed out on. Hopefully, I mean, I'll make another video like this in a year and I'll have even more recommendations for y'all. I made one in 2020 or 2019 with some of them, and I've definitely added a ton more. So let me know what your current must-have for your dogs is. Keep in mind, I do have pretty small dogs, so I feel like this really fluctuates like with your essentials for bigger dogs or cats or things like that. But hopefully today's video was helpful. Like I said, you can definitely check out my Amazon shop for that tab. It has a ton more recommendations. And yeah, let me know what kind of dog you have, what kind of pet you have. I would love to know. And as always, if you DM me on Instagram with your dog's pictures, that's even better because I would love to see them. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, for being here, for subscribing. I'll talk to you guys in my next one.